picked them to progress, didn't we? They've looked really strong so far, and if they perform to anything like their ability, I think they should get the job done over the next 90 minutes.
Here's the lineup for the Vipers. Marc-Andre ter Stegen is in goal. João Cancelo starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And up front, Erling Haaland plays alongside Karim Benzema. That's not a bad-looking ball. Here's the lineup for the Raiders. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Raphael Varane plays alongside Thiago Silva in the centre of defence. And they're going with two men leading the line. And it's on now! Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Raiders, great chance here. It's 1-0. The first blow struck very early. Silva. On to João Cancelo. João Cancelo. Vipers struggling to keep the ball. Touré. Rashford. This is really nice. Another goal now would mean real control. Pulls it back. Stoichkov. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. So off we go. 2-0 the score now. João Cancelo has to keep it here. Looking to cut inside. Oh, he's given it away. Real opportunity. Another goal. And surely there's no way they can throw this away now. Absolutely dominant. So it's 3-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Ruben Dias. Now it's Thiago Silva. João Cancelo. Scholes. Haaland. Kevin De Bruyne. Into Benzema. Bamba. And he's got behind it! And it struck the frame of the goal. Almost a superb goal.
Well, I didn't think he'd shoot from there, Guy. It took me off guard, but what a goal that would have been if it had gone in.
Thiago Silva. Touré. The Vipers come away with it. A nice cutback. Haaland. Can he finish? Great defending. Hernandez. Well, can he get onto this? Rashford. Oh, a great chance. Well, it did look threatening, but the keeper will be happy to claim that. João Cancelo. Paul Scholes. Now Haaland. Good work to win it back by Raiders. Bellingham. This is Walker. Jude Bellingham. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Risto Stoichkov. And another goal! It seemed all over before, but there's another to really seal it. The game restarts with this, as good a first half performance as you're likely to see. De Bruyne. Vente now. Haaland. Teo Hernandez. Good work from Vipers to win it back. Bamba. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. So the break, not far away now, Sue. Your thoughts on the really strong position they've got themselves into here?
Yeah, it's been a great first half, Guy. They've controlled large parts of the game, and they look like they're going to score every time they go forward. If it stays like...
Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Made into the box. And that's a nice, easy catch from a disappointing corner kick. Touré. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Scholes. Given away by Raiders. Mateus Cunha. That's not a bad looking ball. And ready for it coming his way. And it's a short one. Luis Hernandez. And that whistle brings the first half to a... Off we go, the second half underway. Could turn out to be a really good ball. Scholes. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. And that'll go out for a corner. Been delivered. Only half the job done there. Walker. Bellingham. Mateus Cunha. Kevin De Bruyne. Paul Scholes. On to João Cancelo. The Vipers with acres of space to attack. Scholes. De Bruyne. Paul Scholes. Raiders have it back. Goals. Now De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Bamba. Benzema. And a cross that could be dangerous. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Promising looking ball. What can they do from here? And that's a decent save, at least certainly made to look that way. A corner taken short. Mateus Cunha. He takes it on. Oh, it's still in there. And it hasn't come to anything. Disappointing.
This has been comfortable, hasn't it? That back line just don't seem to have an answer. There's a real quality when they go forward. The movement, the crisp passes. I wonder how many they'll get if they continue with this tempo.
And well read, just as it was looking promising. Jonathan Bamba. Now Haaland. Haaland. Promising ball. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product.
Walker.
Marcos Llorente. Now De Bruyne. Paul Scholes. Raiders recover possession. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking really promising. Bellingham. Thiago Silva. Well read to gain possession. Could be dangerous. And a goal that's likely all too little to affect the result, but there is still fight left in them. That one goes out and away.
Walker.
A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. They're not getting close enough here. And it crosses the line for a corner. It's put into the middle. Got there first to react, but has headed it wide. Yaya Toure.
This is Walker.
Teo Hernandez. Rashford. Yaya Toure.
Now Bellingham.
Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Karim Benzema. Llorente. Read the pass well and cuts it out.
Mateus Cunha.
And that's a clear one, offside. Bamba. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect. And the referee blows the final whistle.